Kia ora, my name is Te Rika. Welcome to Te Whakarewarewa Tonga o Te Ope Tauwa Wāhio. Today I will be explaining about three of our weapons used here in New Zealand, Aotearoa. The first one we have here is what we call the taiaha. It's a three-quarter staff weapon with a sharp like tongue at the end. So this is the first thing we're going to be looking at, the arero or the tongue. So it's shaped like this to rip or to tear into things, also to stab into your enemy. Moving up we have the face or what we call matarua. So the reason why it's double-sided is because when you're holding it, it's got your back covered as well as the front. Moving up we have the flock of hair or what we call aweawe. So this was used as a distraction when you're shaking the stick around like this, moving it around, hopefully getting your attention, bang. Moving up towards the raparapa, this was the holding area. So this just made it easier for you to swing your weapon around, manoeuvring it side to side all around your body. Now we head down to the ate. This was the most deadly part of the taiaha, used to smash into your opponent, cut, or pretty much parry any move like that, decapitation as well. Now at the end we have the end of the ate. This was used to thrust into your opponent. In the kneecaps, occasionally to the rib cage as well, to the throat, or if your opponent was on the ground, straight into them. Kia ora, that is the taiaha.
Hey! There! There! Ha! Mates! Hoof! There! Mates! Yeah! Hoof!
That's all for today, folks. Te Rika here from Whakarewarewa. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. Kia ora.